What's up, guys? This is Rizla Gaming, and we are back in Mafia 3 for a more realistic drive experience. Advanced player you may wish to play using some simulated driving. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. Oh, but 2 hours of pushing them guys. Eight, 12 orbit room. Man of means by third box bar. Destination Bangor Main. Wool worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke wool stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. Means by no means.
I don't like graphics from Carmen. What the fuck? I don't see the Carmen there.
You doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Oh. Damn. I didn't know that they're, like, in that time so racist.
silly, actually.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
I want to know what's happened to his friends. I want to know when I was so bad.
So he served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? Mm-hmm. For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Hard words, I say. Damn. We're okay.
Like this. Oh,
Right, right. Check
over. Can't see a goddamn thing.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
All right.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Taking cover.
You gotta box him in.
Taking his ass out.
Point me at him. Come here.
Want some more?
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, we were.
Fuck yeah! The drill's through!
Okay. I would cover it. You can be very happy about
that.
Out
there, Malice! What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept over here!
Very
you
and Mr. Boston in one guy. Piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money! Alright, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
That went too
make it quick!
Alright,
Oh. Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Sorry, guys.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Looking for cover.
A massacre.
Help me out. Somebody help me. Over here.
We gonna be rich, Lincoln! Rich!
Mm-hmm. They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swap cover, set, nearly cover, control, press. Okay.
Motherfucker's coming for us! Not this break down!
Yeah.
Dit is klaar.
Oké.
Massacre.
Put another man down.
Look for cover. We got lots of men.
Reloading. Oh no. They're coming right now. Really.
Asshole!
I need another gun. Get to the vault.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I put it outside a hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? Get the fuck away from the hole!
Just run. Okay. We still got all the money. Trying.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke. but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
I knew it'd penetrate her, all right.
Hey.
Good again.
No, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than nice. Vietnamese pussy.
Nice.
You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how it was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and the four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Did you fuck in my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Doc, we hear you.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside.
Yeah,
you're gonna drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard to reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city.
Moonshine, like, really
and that
good.
One of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat moonshine. To move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Gonna tell and marry. Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold up. Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
It's the fucking cops! They opening fire! Let's see what you got, motherfuckers! Take that, you fucking pigs! Charger, you got them? Keep going, don't slow down! Take that, you fucking pigs!
Take over. Use. All right.
Brian, punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Oh, he's like, man. Really bad.
Okay, give me a hand. All right, okay. Come on.
We got you.
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Look at this leg.
Oh, God damn it.
We say he's drunk. Yeah, just a side effect from drinking. No big deal. Alright guys, we're going to end the episode right here. Leave a like, leave a comment, maybe subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mafia 3. Rizla!